lay down with me?
I can't keep a one power hand. Don't know if I want to keep a two power, but I'm gonna, because I got calibrate. Fuck it. Roll the dice, Raggedy Man. Or no, spin the wheel, Raggedy Man. I'm sure you know the movie quote, right? Spin the wheel, Raggedy Man. If I told you who said the quote, you'd give it away. Ooh, that's a good point. You could use it offensively if you had to. Pop an Aegis with it. It's not a bad idea. You're just bound and determined not to lay with me, aren't you? Might be in trouble with this one, I don't know. If we can get Mucky down and Stick, we might be okay. That's an operative word. I still think in this deck I have the four grafters plus deliveries. I don't know if I should take one of those out. Like, I don't know that I want that much at a market. But then again, Induced Madness is so amazing if I have Fearbinder, like, rolling. Like, it's just ridiculous. Alright, so they're on Praxis Tokens, it looks like.
Learn their fears.
Theory, we should be able to maybe beat that?
The only way to travel.
Did we want a day 8? Okay. Hey, it's Gumbo. This is gonna be a hard one to beat, but we might
Adventure
be able to get there.
Adventure is everywhere.
Here. Thanks. Okay, dude. You're suck on that.
Learn their fears.
Yeah. That's true. Maybe we do want to throw the grafter out there then. Actually, you know what? I know what I want to do. I'm going to surprise him with Devour and get a 2-2 flyer to kill his guy, maybe. Right? Yep. He's got something. See if this works. Nice. Alright, I think we get out of this easy squeezy. Another 2 cost unit. Clear the decks. If it lets it 3, he takes 1. If not, that's fine. We got follow up, so I'm not too worried, honestly. Maybe I just throw ooze down and just slam my junk on the desk. Bam, here, beat this. I don't know. I think we're good now. I think we stabilized, maybe, possibly. Into Xenon Temple. And did give killer to our little guy here. Probably. I'm not actually gonna take my junk and slam it on my desk, like on camera or something like that. Figuratively, like, bam, like we drop our big guy. I guess he's our big chungus in the deck, right? He's our top end, so.
Wield the flame! Burn!
Doing Daisy. Nah, it's for no one. No one needs to see any of that.
Back to dust.
I guess he takes the 6, right? We don't see a reason for him not to. I'd take the 6 there. Well, he doesn't want World Joiner. If World Joiner comes out, I think he considered his options and yeah.